The next station is Keynsham. This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. E-scooters abound on all Great Western Railway trains and stations. You will be refused travel if you attempt to bring an e-scooter with you. This does not apply to e-bikes. For more details, visit gwr.com/bikes.
Good evening, welcome all passengers. Join us there at Bristol Temple Meads. This is your service through to Weymouth. Apologies, we did depart Bristol Temple Meads. We've got only 2 minutes behind schedule. This is due to us following a late running freight train between Bristol Parkway and Bristol Temple Meads. Service call in now at Keynsham, then on to Oxford Park, Barnsley Bar, Freshford, Bradford and Avon, Trowbridge, Westbury, then on to Frew, Bruton, Castle Carey, Noble Pennell. The request stops are Fulford, Yetminster and Chetnell, as well as Maiden, Newton, Dorchester West, Upway and finally Weymouth, where this service is due in at 2041. In the interest of safety and security, please keep an eye on your personal belongings at the time of the suspicious or anyone acting suspiciously. Notify a member of Operating Group or Taxi Crush Transport Police on 60116. Time for Alpha Vega, we'll go through to Weymouth this evening. Next station call will be Keynsham.
We are now approaching Keynsham. Change here for buses to Kingswood. These leave from the main road outside the station. This is Keynsham.
Do not try to board or leave the train when the doors are closing.
This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. The next station is Oldfield Park. Thank you. We are now approaching Oldfield Park. Leave the train here for the two tunnels path towards Mickford. This is Oldfield Park.
Do not try to board or leave the train when the doors are closing.
This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. The next station is Bath Spa. The next station is Bath Spa. This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. We are now approaching Bath Spa. Change here for buses to a wide range of destinations, which leave from Bath bus station.
Tap in and out for the new pay-as-you-go area from Bristol and Bath, Cheltenham, Western Supermare and more. Get best value on the daily travel. Tickets and payments rolled into one. Order your smart card at gwr.com/pay-as-you-go.
This is Bath Spa.
Do not try to board or leave the train when the doors are closing.
This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. The next station is Freshford.
Sorry.
Freshford. This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. E-scooters are banned on all Great Western Railway trains and stations. You will be refused travel if you attempt to bring an e-scooter with you. This does not apply to e-bikes. For more details, visit gwr.com/bikes.
Sorry. Stoke.
Approaching Freshford. This is Freshford.
Do not try to board or leave the train when the doors are closing.
This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. The next station is Bradford-on-Avon. The next station is Bradford-on-Avon. This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. Yeah. We are now approaching Bradford-on-Avon. This is Bradford-on-Avon.
Do not try to board or leave the train when the doors are closing.
This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. The next station is Trowbridge. The next station is Trowbridge. This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. now approaching Trowbridge.
Please mind the gap between the train and the platform and take care when stepping down from the train.
This is Trowbridge.
Do not try to board or leave the train when the doors are closing.
This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. The next station is Westbury.
Oh, is that the squishy drove to this beach?
That's a way.
It's 219.
The next station is Westbury. This is a Great Western Railway service to Weymouth. E-scooters are banned on all Great Western Railway trains and stations. You will be refused travel if you attempt to bring an e-scooter with you. This does not apply to e-bikes. For more details, visit gwr.com/
is his last day. I'm a little bit burnt at the moment.
Those of you travelling to stations towards London Paddington, platform number 3 for your 1859 London Paddington service, regrettably, it is currently running approximately 10 minutes late. We're now due to depart at 19:09. Those of you heading further south, beyond. Platform number 1 for your Plymouth service. This service, again, regrettably running 36 minutes late, now due to depart at
9:09.